On this final segment about managing change in your department, I want to focus on department culture. Your department can't change its culture unless individual employees change their behavior. And changing behavior is really hard. One easy thing you can do is find ways for your staff to demonstrate and celebrate incremental achievements or the small wins. One of the biggest reasons cultural transformations fail is because department leaders fail to systematically plan for and create short-term wins. Are there short-term projects that can be checked off of a list, like a new competency program that can be implemented, that each check mark can be celebrated? Little moments of celebration and easy opportunities for success are important in building staff morale and department culture over time. Turns out your patients need you to be dedicated to the work that you do. And department culture plays a significant role in that. I'm Lindsay Brown, and this has been your 60-Second Growth Spurt.